This is your reading lesson for April 9th, 2020. You will log into Clever Benchmark Advance, My Assignments, and find Unit 8, Week 2, Assessment. There's one reading passage. Hey, notice what those are. We learned about those in this week. And there are 11 questions. There are no essay questions to type on this assessment. You will be able to see your score as soon as you turn it in. When you are finished, turn in your test. That is your reading lesson for April 9th, 2020.